Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Until the world is saved. Defiled soul, you shall be free.
The power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sent out thus far.
Be the first to strike. Ooh.
Opportunity arises.
The end is here.
Time to end this fight. This is the true work of a knight.
Allow me to take a look.
This is the true work of a knight.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Fulfill your mission.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day. Allow me to take a look.
Show no mercy!
You need my help?
This is the true work of a knight.
Allow me. A curious contraption indeed.
Allow me to take a look. Curious contraption indeed. I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know. Allow me to take a look.
Distance too.
A tribute.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Show no mercy!
Leave it to me. I've done my part.
I suppose this is as far as I go.
I hope that helps someone.
all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
That should swing the battle in our favor.
Thy blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist.
Divine raging bolt.
Allow me to assist.
Do not fear, for this is your salvation. What fools you are, defying the gods.
Swing battle in our favor.
Move on.
Allow me to take a look. Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
Fulfill your mission.
Let's put them on ice.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Thank you. must heal our wounds and move on. Here ends your miserable existence. Farewell, defiant soul. This should be easy enough. Show me, defiant soul.
Strike worth of white and gold.
An attack worthy of praise. Tear them
final obstacle, and bring about your awakening.
Awaken, my eternal. Here.
Victory!
will be eliminated.